まあ、だな。We're going to do a little experiment, actually, where there is money up for grabs, right? Big bucks. So, a simple experiment using my little wallet. We've got three very important cards for myself. Each of you probably have one of these, but these are the ones that are dear to me.
When creating Contactless, we wanted an effect that would be part of your everyday carry. We have taken a classic mentalism principle and brought it bang up to date.
This is the Visa card, so money, you know, fancy things, maybe new games, stuff like that, you know, that's what that card resembles for me. Next up, we got the driving license. Now, the driving license is identity, you know, so for me, this resembles like memory, stuff I've done in my life, you know, stuff like that. So it's quite fun, quite personal, obviously. And finally, we have got the Cineworld card.
There are no strange props to carry, and it looks and feels totally impromptu.
I'm gonna use this to help influence you to choose one of the cards. And I did say there was money on the line, and there is. 20 quid, all right, says I know which one you're gonna choose. I'll use that one.
With Contactless, we designed it to be fully customizable. So you can perform this with your own ID, your own bank cards, your own business cards, whatever you want, you can perform this effect.
So as a joint sort of person, you're gonna form one person, you're gonna choose one of the cards. So if you want the Visa, just say, right, we're gonna choose the Visa. But I have already influenced you, so I know what one you're gonna choose. It's free choice. Let the talking commence, guys. 20 quid on the line, yeah? I can hear it, don't bother me, yeah? I already know what you're gonna choose. You're going for the driver license, are you serious? Are you actually going for the driver license?
Yeah.
All right. Thank you very much. Thank you, yeah.
I win.
Yeah, no, I won. I knew you were gonna pick that one. Cheers, guys. Well, no, I'm joking. I did know, because actually, on the back of the Cineworld card, there's actually a big cross. That's quite a big cross. You should be able to see it with glasses on, all right? A big cross, right? That's not X marks the spot. That is a big cross, all right? On the back of the Visa card. Big fat cross. Thank you very much, guys. You would not pick them two. And Jackie, do you want to do the honors? On the back of the ID card, the one you chose, is in fact a big tick.
How did you do that?
No, I don't know. Cheers, guys. Oh, wow. In your brains, isn't I?
Yeah. I'm Harry Nardi, and this is Contactless.